we're back sharing a room. Right pain in the ass, that's good. We played here ages ago, back in the day, when they'd done firm in the cinema. I remember they had this, I'm sure some of you were there. You were there, weren't you? Yes, I thought you might have been. But the security people, I recall, they had a... It was a pretty sold-out gig, and it was the height of punk rock pop, I think. And the two security men at the front looking very... And then a small piece of string, a foot from the stage. Obviously, it didn't last very long, but it was quite funny at the time.
I haven't even trusted it.
The local bank, that one, the government.
Yeah, the government, I think you insisted on that. He's a security man, I'm not beating anyone up. I'm joking, Doug. Just thought it was cold.
Thank you.
ago, my friend John McManus came down. He used to work for the Miscarriage and Justice Organisation, Mojo. Quite a lot of work in Scotland. Because a lot of people up here get wrongly arrested. All over the fucking place, all over the world. So this is a song. It's not an anti-police song, although I know you wouldn't mind that. But it's actually not fuck the police. It's like help the police, because the fuck, you know what? Help them to get rid of fucking idiots out of the police force. You know what I mean? Because some police are just idiots. And some police are okay, I think. So this is a song called Smiling Culture.